welcome to another episode of Eco VIPI. I am your host, Wakonyo Githenji. And today we are in the leafy county of Kiambu. And we just want to find out from the people here, does body count matter? How does it affect your relationship? Let's find out.
Of course, it matters a lot to me.
He is lying!
Especially, mimi, I'm an African man. So, being an African man, you're not limited. You can have as many women as you want.
You are under arrest.
For a lady is encountered to one man.
This grammar now, wow.
No.
Why now?
Because siko interested kujua watu wenye amekuwa nao.
Okay.
Sai ni mimi na yeye, so nataka to start life ingine na yeye.
Don't talk like that, please.
It doesn't. Because I'm the woman who is at home.
Okay.
The last. You always pass there and go.
You're absolutely right.
But I will still be there at home. Ah, I'm the one with my kids.
Haina mata. Sababu hata wenye tumeoa, hatujui walikuwa na nani.
It's okay, it's okay.
Lakini saa hii niko naye. Na haedi kwa wale walikuwa naye.
Wow! Ni fool.
Na mimi nikafunga yangu, wenye nilikuwa nao.
Shut up that your mom.
Mimi nikiona kaa amelala na watu wengi.
Eh?
Hey, aende kabisa. Sijui kaa akona ugonjwa. Hey, maybe akona na ukimwi.
Oh!
It doesn't matter. Because even if you go with many people, it will not be recorded anywhere.
Of course it does. Because there's no way you'll have a guy and he's going around with maybe more than me. It can cause a lot of issues between the two of you. One, diseases. Two, conflicts, because me personally I can't share a man.
Thank you!
There's no way I'll go with a lady who has slept with many men.
It's about to go down.
As for me, I can sleep with as many women as possible. That's me. Because I'm African.